Joe, Lou, John Chandler, and Nancy and their friend Charlotte. John was actually one of the, well, he was probably the reason we got signed to our record label, Heavenly. He spread the word about our band back in the day, and that's what it's all about. So this guy here is the reason, probably, you know, because a lot of bands go unnoticed and everything, and he kept telling the guys at the label, you got to see this band, you know. So we love you, dude, and this is for you. This is off that first record where people first started noticing us. This is called Love's a Game. How about you girls out there? You want to sing with them? Hang on. Well, we're not going to take you on the road, but the girls can come. It's fine. Alright, you guys keep doing that. One more time, as loud as you can. Okay, so you're going to sing that, and we're going to sing something else, alright? People.